What's up, guys? Welcome to the Drunk Buster. It's me and Ducky. What's up, man?
What episode is this?
Two.
Episode two. All right. Welcome back, guys.
Because the other episode two that I shot.
Oh my God! I got it. Nope. Okay. Didn't get it.
Look like your mother.
Wow, that's just a little harsh. I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't care.
So the episode was bad. Shitty frame rate. You better score.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Well, that's the point of the game. Oracle. I mean, it was a good shot, but anyway. If you guys watched and subscribed to the last video, thank you. Appreciate it. I know me and Marshall here.
Fuck you, Alex.
Hold on. I was getting to it. Jesus, calm the fuck down.
No, Alex deserves a fuck you.
No, he doesn't. He's a nuke. What do you expect? He's a nuke.
Anyway.
Nukes have a bunch of other shit to worry about. Anyway, if you liked and subscribed to the last video... God damn it.
I blame you.
I blame you for my dad not loving me. Anyway. Thank you for subscribing to the last video. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, put it in the comment box and we'll share your address on the next video.
If it's a concern, I don't give a fuck.
Well, Marshall doesn't. I'm trying to make this YouTube channel work. I mean, granted, we only have one video and we've been online for 3 weeks. Alright, I'm a goal.
Oh, man. You fucking better be, bitch. You came out.
I quit!
You came out. Pause the channel.
Pause it.
Why'd you come out? No.
Pause it. Just shut the video down.
No.
Shut the video. Oh, fine.
Look at that. I hit the goddamn wall. No, you didn't.
I hit the ball. Fine, that's you.
He gets really cranky sometimes. It's hilarious.
God damn it.
See?
I ran out of alcohol.
Ran out of alcohol? What do you mean? You have a fucking bottle of scotch.
I'm halfway done with it. I haven't had time to refill my glass.
Halfway done the bottle or halfway done with the glass?
Bottle.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's going in. Oh.
Fuck you.
Look at that save. Hey, fuck you, man.
Language. There are small children that watch this channel.
Better not be. This is how babies are made, you little shits.
Especially after retards.
Oh, I missed that one.
After that retard comment. Yeah, I know. It's coming back to you.
Is it?
Oh, I don't know. The retard comment might be.
I don't give a fuck. What are they gonna do?
Not operate YouTube. Me? Hey, come on now. They'll probably run with it.
Oh, fuck me.
Great conversations!
Yeah.
Probably getting a knock on my door from the RA. Hello, Alexis. Aspiring to be a flight attendant.
Are you really swiping on Tinder right now, you little fucking slut?
I'm just looking at her profile. She's an idiot. Come on, that's bullshit. I hit that ball.
Bitch. That's mine. Bounced it right off me.
You're a dick.
I know.
But it's a goal. It's me.
Yeah.
My mic shall bring all the boys to the yard.
You're a mic shick?
Yep. You know it.
What the fuck's a mic shick?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Actually, I would. I'm quite intrigued.
Vega might be getting off. Ooh, nice hit. Nice hit. Oh, go for gold.
Knock it.
Oh, I'm upside down. Thundercon.
Yeah. Raisin Quint. Go for goal.
I'm coming. In every sense of the word.
Why are you always, like, on the other side of the fucking map when you...
Why weren't you there to collect? Go for goal. How about that?
I don't have any boost.
Fine. I scored by myself. My name is Morton and I don't care.
No, but seriously, why are you always...
This is teamwork.
Shut up.
Crazy guy scored by himself.
Why are you always on the other side of the map when I'm like, go for goal?
Because it's just the nature of the beast.
No, it's not, because if I need boost, I literally just go to the side that we're on.
Fuck!
That was a beautiful hit, man.
Thank you. That was, too. You did a great job with that.
I hit it.
He missed it. I didn't hit that one though.
So, nope. Are you gonna answer my question, or...?
Because I like to make big, wide arches. How's that?
Your big, wide arches...
tracts of land!
Big, wide arches usually screw me out of a fucking goal, so...
Oh my god, he's headhunting.
Yeah, fuck him.
I don't have any boost now.
Well, go get more, you idiot! It's not like there's plenty for you not to get it. Woo! Woo!
You're welcome. I don't know how that happened, but you're welcome.
You're welcome. I was there blocking too, you little fucking twat.
Yeah, but who got the save on that? And that one.
You didn't get a save on that one.
Not that one, but just...
Just then on that one, and then you didn't get a fucking save.
Go for goal! Hey, I don't wanna argue.
I'm actually over here, but I don't have any boost because, you know, I'm a team player, unlike yourself.
You're right. I'm so used to not playing without a team. Fuck me right in the cornholio.
You suck assholes.
We still have a chance. No, we don't. Who is it?
It's you.
Me. What's wrong with swiping Tinder during a game? Swiping right on Tinder.
Well, I would like you to be paying attention to the game and not Tinder, because I know how Tinder goes. Trust me.
Are you? Oh, right. My bad. Since our last episode 2 was absolute shit, we do have to congratulate somebody. Don't hit it.
Oh god, that scared me.
You're welcome. That might be a goal. My god!
What a save!
Caught.
I missed that shit.
All right, I got it. Anyway, Drunken Muster fans, we do have to congratulate somebody, even though he failed to tell me.
Until
2 days after. You told a couple people.
I told
you
two
told
people.
Two.
I
told
two.
Two
people.
Me and Team 5 Star were not the first to find out.
Oh, fuck. Oh, good shit. Oh, shit. Okay, anyways, so are you going to tell them what you're congratulating?
Anyway, Marshall got married.
I did.
Finish it!
I definitely tried and I definitely failed.
Not really. That was the weakest fail ever.
Anyways, yeah, I got married.
Yep.
To a beautiful girl.
To the love of his life.
Yep.
I've only met her once. Go for goal.
Please. I'm working on it.
Okay.
Whee!
Oh, I missed it. Damn it.
Anyways, yeah.
So, Marshall got married. I'm still sitting here single as fuck.
So I set him up with a Tinder account last Friday when we were fucked up.
No, you didn't. I had the damn thing.
Okay, no. You had the Tinder, but you didn't have shit set up. Like, I opened the app and it was still like, sign in. And I'm like, oh, this motherfucker said he was on Tinder, but he didn't ever sign up for anything because he's too shy.
It's not that I'm shy, dude. It's creepy as shit.
No, it's creepy for you because you make it creepy.
I don't make it creepy, dude. Just because I want to hit on MILFs all day. Just, hey.
I don't find that creepy.
Go
for goal.
21-year-olds. I'm there. I'm here. Where are you?
Right here.
All right. Make it a big sweep.
I need boost. Me out.
I need boost. All right, I'm in net.
Why do you go to the opposite side of the fucking map to get boost? I don't get it. I really don't
get it.
I
was at half court. I was at half court.
On the other side.
Half court. There's only one side. It's right in the middle.
No, I'm talking half court on the opposite side of the map. Not like the ball was on the right side. You were on the left side for some fucking reason.
Yeah. Like I said, big sweeping arches.
There's no
like
point
huge.
To that.
It works for me.
Yeah? Is that why we're in fucking... Did it work for you last time? Is that why we're in overtime right now with 3 minutes?
No, I mean, this is the longest I've been in overtime. Usually somebody, like, gives up or some shit. Actually, nope, that's a lie. The longest I've been in overtime was... Fuck, I missed.
That was fucking beautiful. I'm proud of you.
The miss?
Yeah.
Did you come out?
No, I was being facetious. I was total shit.
Well, don't be a dick.
We should probably get back.
Yeah, probably.
And I'm out of boost.
That might be a goal.
No, it's not.
My bad. I'm trying to stall him.
Oh god, get it out.
It's out.
Good.
Go for a goal?
Yeah. Maybe? I'm here.
Maybe.
Oh, they hit it out.
God damn it.
Damn, I missed. Got that?
Nope.
Going after it. Go for goal.
I'm coming. Ow! That was a shit hit on my part.
Oh, God. That's in. That's going in.
Nope. No? They're just trash. Nope.
That was it, man.
That might be it, though.
Nope.
Oh my god. End this game.
No, I like this
Finish
game.
That. Finish it.
I'm working it. On it. I couldn't get there.
Goddamn hippie.
Game.
Oh god.
I missed it.
I got it.
Oh, hello.
I'm out of boost.
Oh, though. Fuck.
Go for goal. Oh, whatever kind of goal that could be.
Oh.
Oh my god, I jumped at the wrong time. You juked me out.
It's okay.
My god. I wonder if the ball gets faster? I missed
oh
it.
Oh god, that's in. That's going in. Oh, no, it's okay. Anyways. Yeah. You ever notice that the audience in this game are little fucking blobs?
Yeah. I got it. Oh, he saved it. Okay. The majority of this game is focused on... Ooh! Sound like monkeys right there for a second. Anyway, leave it. Nope, hit it too hard. Son of a graham cracker.
Go.
Somehow I still have more points than you, but that was...
How?
I don't know. Anyway, good game, one and all.
Yeah. What was that, the first game?
I think that was our first game. So usually Drunken Monster fans, we try and do 2 to 3 games. That took a little bit longer, practically a full game more. Let me guess, Marshall, you have to pee.
What?
You have to pee?
No.
Okay. Hey,
let's play one more.
Do you know what we're running at?
We're running at 30 right now, but we're good.
Okay. I just poured myself another bottle, not another bottle, but another cup of scotch. We had to restart our second.
It looked like I took a shit in a toilet and then put
Jesus
it all over
Christ.
My computer screen.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about the drinks we were drinking. But what I was getting at was we had to restart our second video. So this is technically our third redo of the second video. Marshall, what are you drinking? Why? Because it's just Drunken Mustard. You know, that's just how we do things.
Is it? No, it's not. I don't think it is.
I think that's what our legacy should be.
Well, I think
anyway. You're
an idiot.
Marcel, what are you drinking? It's you, by the way.
The Tears of Orphans.
The Tears of Orphans.
Yeah, their parents didn't love them, so they got rid of them.
Not the orphans, you dick.
What? Oh, you meant alcohol.
Yeah, the alcohol. Oh, not what you drink on a normal basis, you Kremlin.
Oh, sorry.
I'm
drinking Heineken right now, specifically your Heineken.
My Heineken.
Because I'm a miscreant and I was getting in shape, and so I hadn't been drinking for a while.
Okay.
As you know, but they don't.
I know. I missed that.
I haven't been buying alcohol except for the... I have a celebration beer from back home. That's for after... The run.
What run?
BRT.
Okay. So, ow, you dickhead!
Sorry. But.
Teamwork, huh?
That's a celebration beer. But yeah, so I'm drinking your Heineken.
My Heineken. Okay. So there we go. Get the fuck out of my way. All you ready to go.
Well, I'll pick that one up.
Long sweet green archers! Gotta go. Cheers.
Cheers, mate.
Slanja? Slanja? Drinking scotch makes my nipples hard.
That's weird, because you have a nipple ring.
That one's always so hard. My left nipple is always hard.
Well, I have a question. So, like, does your nipple ring, like, when your nipples get extra hard, does it, like, have a chance of shooting out like a bullet?
Not like a bullet, but it makes the nipple longer. I know that's longer. A little weird. Longer. So, like, the bar, it's a 16-gauge bar.
Yeah.
Standard size. I fucked that up. God damn it.
It's okay. It's coming to me.
Okay. I'm getting bar at the middle. Nope. Okay. I'm going to have to go back to our net. And...
What were you saying about a
16-gauge bar. It pushes the nipple out. The dermal of the nipple. Dermis. Epidermis. With your skin. Out a little bit further. Because it's pushing it out with the bar. So when your nipples get hard, it...
Daddy.
Finish? Nope, not daddy. It pushes your nipples out. Pushes that nipple out.
Well, that is just weird.
Hey, man. Go for goal.
I'm a goal.
Get it. Game time.
Interesting.
It's all good fun.
Get up here. Let's go.
I'm coming. Phrasing in every sense of the word. How about now?
Bless. Good shit. Got it.
Where's the ball? You got it? Ooh, nice hit. Ooh. Why are you floating?
I'm on the attack, man.
You're a prowler. Can I get it? Nope. God. That is a goal, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Should not have been a goal.
Gosh, makes me burp.
Oh, I guess I hit it, actually. Oh,
hey,
okay.
Look at that.
Bye.
Hey, Macarena. All right, so that actually kind of makes up for our video with the 6-minute overtime.
Oh, yeah.
So, what do you think?
I think we could
give up.
More?
One more game? All right. You guys are in for a special surprise. We get 4 games in the price of 3.
Dicks out for Harambe.
Dicks out for Harambe. Or its counterpart, which I very much enjoy, tits out for Harambe.
You just say that because you're desperate and haven't seen real tits in a good 2 years.
Well, no, there was that MILF in Great Lakes. Forget about that. Like I don't count it, but, like, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's still real tits. Well, I don't know if they were real. That's me. Well, no, good game. We're still trying to find a player, and it's a competitive game.
Mine says everyone's connected.
I got nobody. I got finding player.
Oh.
See, look at that.
Well, this is just fucking bad.
I mean, we're rocking, even with you recording, you're at 16 ping. That's fantastic.
Well, the ping, it doesn't matter about the ping, it's just recording off my screen. It's not doing anything.
True.
It's not my fucking, it's not taking up my bandwidth until I start up.
Okay.
Oh, so some sad news. I don't know.
I don't know
if you see some, if you watch baseball at all, but Jose Fernandez of the fucking Miami Marlins passed away.
Pitcher.
Yo, did you see the picture of his boat?
No, what happened to his boat?
Well, that's how he died. He got into a boating accident.
Yeah, what happened to his boat, though?
Yo, he flipped it on, like, a reef.
Oh, shit.
Fucked up. All 3 people in that boat died.
Jesus.
Yeah.
How did you flip it on a boat?
Dude, I don't know. I just
flip it on a reef.
Oh, you fucking blocked me.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
My bad then. I'm in net.
Oh, that would have been beautiful too. Anyways, yeah, but that was sad. He was one of my favorite pitchers that wasn't a Royals player. He's really good.
Why do you like the Royals so much?
Because I'm from Kansas, you ton. What kind of question is that?
Our viewers don't know. I didn't know.
Yes, you did. You idiot.
I didn't know that. Yeah, it was kind of like a trap question.
I know it was. You're trying to get me to scoop out information for the viewers. Well, you know what?
There we go.
Fuck the viewers.
Hey, you don't fuck the viewers. The viewers fuck you. Actually, they can't. You're married.
No. See, it's not the viewers that fuck me. It's YouTube as an entity that fucks me.
Why would YouTube fuck you? It's not like we're paying them to put our video up online. I mean, we just kind of like upload it.
Well, I know, but what I'm saying, you'll understand if we start getting.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Nice shot.
That's what I'm saying. This is why I do wide sweeps. That reason alone.
Ugh.
More cowbell.
Shut the fuck up. my name, Mookabell!
Mookabell! I feel like I'm yelling. You know what?
I feel like I am too.
I mean,
samesies.
Oh,
dude, that was sick, bro.
Go for goal.
Working on it. Oh, they blocked me out.
Did they go?
I got it.
Good shot. Look at this. I just kind of sit there and push it up the wall, and then. Back out.
Ooh, daddy.
Hey, I got a question for you though.
What's up?
Do you have the movie like Wanted or that kind of shit?
The one with Angelina Jolie where she's a total slut? Oh wait, that's every movie.
Yeah.
Wow.
We're talking about sluts, I got distracted. I'm
sorry. I did too.
good shot though. That was a nice shot.
Why do you want that movie?
It's kind of a good movie. It's kind of
trash.
I mean, it's kind of funny. I mean, curving a bullet around a sack of horse meat.
That's why it's trash.
What's wrong with horse meat?
Look how that's what you pulled from that. The movie's trash because you curve a bullet around horse meat. What's wrong with horse meat?
I mean, I've never personally had horse meat, but...
Neither have I. My buddy has when he went to Austria. He was doing an internship in Austria. They serve horse meat there, and he said it was actually one of the best steaks he's ever had.
Horse steak, huh?
Yeah.
I think we're diverting from the subject here.
I think
we need to be focusing on the game instead of horse meat.
No. I like thinking about horse meat.
Alright, now's not a time to bring that up.
Just not gonna talk about that, are we?
No, I don't think so. I don't know how that happened, but...
You know, we're just gonna say I'm the best around.
I wouldn't say that. Come on, Morty.
I was waiting for it. Come on, Morty. We need to go.
You're both pieces of shit, and I can prove it mathematically. Haha, stole your favorite quote. Tiny Rick! Alright, hey, we got 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Flats.
What?
Oh, fuck. That's going in.
Hi, squeaky voice.
Alright, set me up.
I'm trying. Why do I always have to be the one to set you up?
Because I'm the open one.
Fair enough. Look at you. Gust.
Wubba lubba dub dub.
In my culture, that means someone in great pain.
No, in my language.
Well, you know, culture, language, same shit. Akbar!
What?
Oh my god. I don't know, but I just froze, like, in midair.
Well, you should not freeze in midair. That's something you should not do.
Lee Ben. Lee.
Ooh, daddy!
Fine, fine. You want to outscore me? I see how it is. I see how the partnership is.
Hat trick!
That was actually a pretty nice shot. I think he hit it in, too.
Barely. It was going in no matter what.
Oh! Daddy. I think I need to switch to single malt.
Yeah, you that fucking blended sense. Bullshit.
Hey, man, it was all I could afford at the time.
Bullshit. It was the same price for fucking single malt.
Was it, though?
Yeah, because I bought the single malt the same day as you, you fucking idiot.
Oh, yeah, that's true. You bought that, what was it, Glenlivet?
Yeah. What was that?
I kind of got a little too close to that.
Oh, he's coming up above you. Ooh.
Save it? That was impressive. Aerial game.
What'd you say?
An aerial game. Ooh. Hey, you know what movie would be really great to watch right now? Not gonna lie.
Oh, that was going in too.
Goal? Good game, well played. All right, Drunken Mustard fans, that's all the time we have left for right now.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, I got thermal yellow.
Thermal.
Div up. All right, boys and girls, like, comment, right. Subscribe. We'll talk to you later. I'm gonna go take a piss.
Peace.